What the? Why are the cops here? Come on. Come at me, bruv. The bomb's right here. Is he not coming because he knows there are. Oh no, heat. Right, here's what we'll do. We'll go over here. We'll throw that out. Okay, so. Aha! Okay, he survived the bomb. Right. Whoa, come on, roll over. Roll over. Oh, you're a fucking asshole. There's never been a bigger asshole than this cunt right here. Oh, you're not getting me. Aha! There we go. Was anyone scared? I wasn't scared. I didn't only have 16 health and a guy trying to run me over. Alright. Next issue is we don't have a car. But I think if we go to the cab place, we can actually get that car that he was in. Also, he was in a Kaufman's cabs, like, I was about to say flavored cab, but it's a shaped cab. Yeah. Oh well. Flash FM. Oh, we got some good music too. Wang Chung. Right, the movie place is 70,000. 70,000. Do I? Been recording for about half an hour ish. Could go and do payphone missions and get money. I panicked there because I thought I was gonna hit that civilian. Which, this whole series, we've killed no civilians, which I'm so fucking happy for. Like, I don't think I've ever played through, like, Vice City. Like, I know I'm only 11, but I've played through it a bunch of times, and I've always had a playthrough where I've killed civilians. And this whole playthrough, I've never killed a single one. And if you say I have, you're just bullying me, okay? So, what do you want to be? Labeled as a bully? No one wants to be labeled as a bully. You know who's a bully? Andrew. You know what bullies do? They be fat niggas. And I'm not a fat nigga. Andrew is. Why did I just go around the place? Why didn't I just cut through one of these rows here? I'm trying to go and save. Could go by the pole position and then beat the game. Like right now. Just, I could do it. I could just go do that. Or I could go do payphone missions and save up and buy a movie studio and then do missions there, like 4 or 5 missions. And honestly, the movie studio ones, they're kind of boring. Like, you fly around distributing flyers or something, and then you go about and fucking, you put like a bat signal made of a women's lady bits in the sky. Like, that mission's kind of cool, I guess. And I guess I have a story about that mission, my friend and I used to do. Not what you're thinking. Basically, I'll tell the story now. Basically, after he did that mission, because Vice City used to take so long to play when you were a kid. But, well, I'm still a kid, because I'm 11. Basically, if he drove over that bridge and he saw that in the sky, next day in school, he would come in and tell me that he drove past it. And we'd laugh about it, because, you know, it's funny, I guess. Whoa, where's the pole position? It's over here, right? Yeah, it's over here, right? To the left. I know where things are. I think it's only like 20 grand? 20,000? 30,000? 30,000. The pole position. Purchase for $30,000. Still got 9 left. Right, we'll save it, but in a different one. Okay. Right, in we go.
I just came here for some pussy.
Okay. Oh, good, fat, naked, half naked guy, black dudes, bikers, Versailles outfit delivered to the collar and cuffs. The Mr. Versailles outfit, collar and cuffs? What's that? Collar and cuffs. What is that? In Ocean Beach? Mr. Versetti. I don't know what that is. Collar and cuffs? That's not Raphael's. Because Raphael's where you get the suit. Anywho. Let's go into the back room. Oh, is it this one? It's this one. R shift and space to exit. How do I spend money? Does it just go down automatically? Cool. So when that hits about 80 bucks left with 9,000, I guess I'll leave. But yeah, until then we get this beautiful dancing. Just dancing away. No reason. Mm-hmm. Very pixelated. Polygonal. People pay money in real life to go and watch this. Does that lady have tan lines? That's some detail I never noticed before. This video is not going to be allowed to be viewed in any countries, probably because of the song that's playing. I don't care. As long as I can watch it. Not for that reason, you sick fucks. What is wrong with her face? Jesus! That's a new move. I love how she takes a minute to think about what she's doing next. Is her ankle broken? It's like halfway up her calf. She might have had her hair done for it. Fucking ho. Is he have to spend $300 in each of the rooms? I hope not. Oh god, what the hell is she doing now? Oh god, the thumbnail for this video. Oh dear. I hope we got a stupid looking one. Tommy's not even watching. Oh, there's a stupid move again. Come on. Wait. 280. It goes down to 80. That'll only be 200 bucks I spent. No, we gotta go down even more. Fuck. Because 180 would be... Yeah, we're gonna go to about 9,000. Just in general. And it's going down what at a time? Did that say 5 bucks? It's going down $5 at a time. Every fucking 6 minutes in game? So every second on that clock is 2 seconds in real life. Right? Essentially. Yeah. Roughly every 2 seconds that second clock, or the minute goes up. So over like 6 minutes in game, $5 goes down. Fucking hell. Come on. I don't want this to be over. Mainly for her, so she can go to the hospital and... Hey, see the black guy in the bottom left? Mainly, look at that ankle. She needs to go get that checked out. She's deformed. Oh well, at least she found a job. It's nice that people get jobs even though they're disabled. Like Andrew. Andrew has a job and he's fucking retarded, you know? Good on him. Are we done yet? Please. We had, the last I checked, the first time I looked at the thing, we had like 9,280. So we're gonna have to go down a bit more. Just to be safe. That we spent 300. I think it's 300. We've been here for a couple minutes now. I just want to assure anyone watching that this does in fact end. It's gonna end like real quick. Real soon. Come on, spend 5 more bucks. Okay, Tommy. We did it! Generate revenue up to the maximum of 4 grand per day. Pick up your cash regularly. Now.
Hey, hello, Tommy! We got a situation over at Printworks. You better go and check it out. I don't know, some kind of mess or other. Things are messed up. I gotta go.
And now is the beginning of the end. So we better go buy some armor. And go cap some mafia niggas. Oh no, I said nigga. Oh no, you're gonna cry. Isn't that cute? Everyone, Andrew's gonna cry. Oh, boo-hoo. A drive-by. You wanna see a drive-by? Fucking bum. Don't even think it was him that said it. Bitch of shop bags! Ah, oh, fuck, we killed a hooker instead. Idiota pig. I'm not in a cop car. So I don't know why you call me a pig. Oh, get on the road. Don't wanna get off the fucking thing there. Viceport. Where we go across the bridge and see a split second loading screen. Any second now. See that? See that? Psychic. I'm so glad we have not killed any civilians this whole playthrough. Isn't that good? Like, it's so good that we haven't killed anyone like that. Memory of a mission just popped into my head, but I think it's in Vice City Stories. Yeah, I think it is. It's on like the roof of the Cherry Popper, I think. Cops? Oh, we can't do missions with cops. We better go cap some mafia dudes. Because they're gonna... White sports car. I'd say this is more muscle. Alright. Just gonna borrow this body armor right here. Some guy probably left it there. Think he was gonna get capped later. And he was like, oh, I've got body armor around the back. And, no. Fucking Mr. Versetti here came along and nicked it. Guy on a bike. Show some respect. Yeah, he's on a bike. You're not allowed to run him over. Their lives mattered. They're gang members. They don't count as civilians, right? If you're in a gang, you're no longer a civilian. I believe the term is called criminal. Rosie. I forget which one I saved from last time now. Cap the Collector.
Oh. Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh. Who? Tommy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. Oh, I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too!
Kill them? Yeah, I wouldn't do that either, Mario. find them and kill them. I don't kill people. I'm a pacifist. I haven't killed anyone this whole game. If I could be bothered with the editing, I'd do like a flashback sequence to all the times I haven't killed people. But for reasons unknown to myself, my video editor program thing likes to kill my PC whenever I use it to render videos. So that can't happen. I don't think... I've done no editing like that for this whole series. I'm not gonna start now. They're at the dock. Tax the boatyard. Did you really? You got the clothes I wanted. I capped the collectors. More are on their way. How many fucking dudes did they send it? Why have we got no good music? Need good music for driving. I think we started the game with this. Seems fitting that we end it with it. It's not mine. Just a game with himself. I'm the one. Why are we doing karaoke? I haven't karaoke in a while, I don't think. Emotion. It's not playing it. I was hoping we could have had some Africa one last time. They're on that bridge? Fucking assholes. Wait, below? Did they? Did they knock themselves off the bridge into the water? That's amazing. I heard Tommy was on the way because of the flash of him. They just decided to kill themselves rather than face him. That must have been what the guys did. Hit stuff. Oh goodness. What are we doing, GTA 3 here? Oh my god. Harwood Butcher. Nah. Fuck. Took too long to come up with a catchy name that included Flash FM.
Plain stupid.
Plain stupid. Yeah. It is kind of stupid. That I couldn't come up with a simple name. The Flash FM Slasher. No. The Flash FM Fucker. What the hell are we listening to? Flash FM. What business are they going to over? Oh, the Malibu. You know, this car's a bit shaky, but it's alright. Fucking dickhead with a shotgun. Oh, they're driving down this fucking pavement. Are they? What the fuck? They're in the railing. The bike's still going. What the fuck? I know I've said this a lot, but I've never seen that happen before. It's still going. It's hauling ass. It's a ghost. It's a ghost. Ah, no, fuck, I want to see it keep going. Oh, it's still there. What the fuck? It's not stopping. It's a ghost. Where's it going? Is it going to stop when it gets to the Malibu? It's a mission asset, right? So it doesn't despawn? It's... So when it... The game crashed. The game crashed because I took the fucking ghost bike.